Tonight, we are learning that Tom Poberezny, the retired president and chairman of the Experimental Aircraft Association, has died. He passed away today, which happens to be the opening day of EAA Air Venture up in Oshkosh. He was EAA president from 1989 until 2010 and also served as chairman for 2 years until his retirement in 2011. Poberezny was 75 years old.